love that they're all in one family, and
I love how it starts with Izzy, who was the bad girl, obviously. Becca was probably the great student, the perfect child. And then you get the second one that's more the bad girl.
I think these people are believable as relatives, and I know it's busted. I know.
You can put it in the thing.
In a thing. I need a thing. I haven't even tried it yet.
What is it?
No, I'm going to bring you more.
Is this one of Nat's favorites?
I knew you would like it.
I just want to have some.
It needs a play. I think about Danny. Like, I feel like we've created this family. I feel it is mixed up in a really good way. Like, I can totally separate, but I also feel like some of the characters' qualities that we've pulled out have helped the relationships on stage.
This family is great because they say what they want to say to each other, at least in this moment, at least in this moment in their life. In these couples,
really, to battle it out,
you know, they let it out.
But ultimately, it is a love hanging in there that keeps them together somehow to keep trying.
I mean, Nat shoots her mouth off. She's had a few too many wines. She's a fairly opinionated person anyway, of course.
And we also say, "I'm just saying."
Everyone says a lot of those. I'm just saying.
But that's interesting.
Like when there's nothing else left to say, and the person's like, what do you mean? I'm just saying.
You wrote this play about this particular day, about this particular hour.
Our lives were so intertwined that day. I was on the phone with you. Mm-hmm. The whole business with the...
About Nat.
I mean, I'm not thinking about the loss of anyone in my life when I'm playing those moments. Maybe a moment if I need it in the scene when I talk about the death of my son.
No. For me, it's important to be in touch with my reality and my emotions and my history and my relationships. But I also, then I have to put it all into the world of the play.
It's written in such a pedestrian language.
Right, right.
And it was extremely hard to memorize.
I didn't find that.
I still feel like I'm gonna lose lines.
We had a hard time piecing it together. That's what
not
I mean.
Not memorizing. It's okay. I find it difficult to remember the rapid fire.
Yes.
And keep it in the body.
You know, in that way, I really find this play to have a lovely, uplifting message where it's like. At least searching for how these people continue to live.
Yeah.
Don't put that on the piece.